Hi, this is Ryan Brown from mockquestions.com. In today's video, we will be discussing five Boeing interview questions. But before we do that, just a quick disclaimer. We are not affiliated with Boeing, and our questions are not guaranteed to be asked at your interview. I've pulled all of today's questions and answers from our website, mockquestions.com. Now, let's get started. Question number one, tell us about a time you navigated conflict in the workplace. Boeing places a heavy emphasis on teamwork and building leaders, so they will likely ask you a series of situational and behavioral questions where you will have a chance to display your initiative, collaboration, and leadership. Interviewing with Boeing is competitive, so you'll want each answer to be well outlined using the STAR method whenever possible. Demonstrating your ability to analyze a situation and react appropriately, efficiently, and even empathetically will set you above the rest. Think of a time you've encountered conflict at work, including the situation, the steps you took to resolve it, and the result. Use an example that demonstrates your leadership and compassion when a conflict arises without disclosing identifiable information of others. In a previous position, I worked on a team that had challenges with power dynamics, interpersonal conflict, and trust. Unfortunately, the mid to upper management positions appeared unaware of the tension and damage that was being caused to the overall team. I had only been in my position for a few months, and I could see how significantly the long-term effects of these dynamics impacted the productivity and morale of my colleagues. So, I set up an informal meeting with my coworkers to discuss the conflict within the team and try to glean some concrete issues contributing to the tension. With consent, I took those concerns to my supervisor in our next one-on-one meeting to seek solutions and mediation. She was grateful to have something tangible to work with and to take to management. And from there, she was able to set up a team meeting to bring these issues to light and set some whole team expectations to prevent tensions from rising again in the future. In less than 2 weeks, productivity, morale, and collaborative work had already increased significantly. Question number two. Tell me about a time when you had to work with another team to accomplish a goal. Boeing is a multinational corporation with over 160,000 employees. When you work for a company that large, you will definitely find yourself working with members of different departments or cross-functionally. As a company, Boeing strives to innovate and operate to make the world better. That will require collaborating across teams and even time zones. So when you think of your example, be sure to briefly share the circumstances of the example and more heavily emphasize what went into making cross-functional teamwork a success. In my current position, I work on a cross-functional team to create, plan, and execute an annual company-wide conference. We have members from several teams working from several locations, so maintaining strong communication is key to the success of our collaboration. Given our busy schedules and locations, we have minimal opportunity to meet together as a group. So we schedule recurring meetings at a mutually agreed upon time. We ensure that at least one representative from each team is present and share full notes and follow up on our shared drive. We maximize technology to facilitate smoother transitions and timelines by utilizing shared calendars, shared drives, and a group chat in Microsoft Teams to stay connected. As a result, we are able to hit our targets and execute the event each year without hiccups. Question number three, how would you handle a situation in which you were presented with new material or a new task that you didn't understand? Most employers encourage and even expect learning on the job, and Boeing is no exception. This question provides an opportunity to demonstrate how open you are to learning, developing, and being coached by others. I welcome the unfamiliar at work because it means that I have an opportunity to learn and grow as a professional. When I first receive new material, I start by asking clarifying questions about the material or project to better gauge my level of understanding. After that, I will research on my own depending on the circumstances and level of my non-understanding. However, if the material is complex, then I would seek guidance from a supervisor or colleague. I have so much to learn from others at work, and I always appreciate the opportunity to develop as a professional when I'm able. Question number four, how have you demonstrated leadership when you were not in a leadership role? Boeing prides itself on building leaders and promoting them to higher and higher positions within the company. They want to see initiative and potential for greater leadership beyond your current role. Early in my career, I volunteered at a science program for kids. I built great relationships with the students, other volunteers, and staff. One day, one of the kids began unexpectedly suffering from a panic attack. I knew the site manager was gone that day, so I scanned the room for staff to notify. The other volunteers started to panic as well, so I quickly stepped in to de-escalate the situation. I had a few volunteers take the rest of the children to another area to play, and I asked another volunteer to contact the site manager and guardians. While they were doing this, I approached the child with a quiet, calm, and open demeanor. I just sat down next to him and told him I was there to listen whenever he was ready. After some time, he improved, and we were able to get him home safely to his family. Question number 5. Tell us about a time when you faced an unexpected challenge at work. How did you handle it? This situation-based question is commonly asked during interviews with companies like Boeing. Unexpected circumstances can arise at any time and be minor or major. So the interviewer needs to understand how well you remain cool, collected, and solution-oriented. Remember, your answer to this question should focus primarily on your response to the challenge and less on the challenge itself. My current company has increasingly leaned on Zoom meetings and online platforms to collaborate. For the most part, it has been great and an easy transition from our already tech-savvy approach before. One day, I was scheduled to present a new initiative during a team meeting, and my computer crashed 20 minutes prior to the meeting. I realized I didn't have time to call our IT department and wait on hold, so I immediately began looking for another solution. Luckily, I had the presentation saved on SharePoint, so I emailed it out to the team from my phone and advised everyone to open the link while I was presenting. I joined the meeting through my phone, explained the slight hiccup to the team, and had them follow along from their computers. Despite the inconvenience, my solution felt seamless. Thank you for watching. If you want more Boeing interview questions, then head over to mockquestions.com today and get started.